If you upgraded your Windows 10 PC with your old version of Windows 7 or Windows 8, so it will create one folder in your C drive or where your Windows is stored. It's a name of Windows.Old folder. So if you go for your this PC and if you go for the C drive, so there is one folder named Windows.Old and it's a really big file. If you go for the size, so it's a most of the time it's a more than 15 GB. And if you go for the normal deletion, it will be not work. So as you seen here, it's a very big file, even it's taking time, so nothing to worry about it. Now click on the start and search for disk cleanup, and in disk cleanup just open this one, and after that select your drive that you want where your Windows .old folder is present. So currently it's a C drive, so click on the OK. So now disk cleanup will be scan your all the system files, so just wait, and after that it will be visual for all the files, but here it will be, it's not going to show you that folder. So now click on the cleanup system file options and now select your drive, so it's a C, so click on C, select C and click on OK. And after that it's now going to scan your all the device manager file and previous Windows installation file, all the files that are present in your Windows PC. It's going to be scanned. As you seen here, it's scanning these files. So just wait and watch, and because it's a very long file and it will take time to delete. And most of the time it's a depend on your hardware, how better your hardware, so it will delete fast. So as you seen here, now it's detected your all previous Windows installation file. And if you go down, as you seen here, it's a like Windows Defender file and Windows Upgrade log file, each and everything is there, but this one is your main folder, previous Windows installation. It's as you seen here, it's a 18.8 GB space. So you need to be select this one, just select this one. And if you want to remove the recycle win folders, you can also select it here. And you can even select all the files because there's nothing to, all are the main junk file of Windows install Windows folder, and it will be remove all the things. So as you seen here, after my all my selection, it's approx 22.7 GB. It's a huge file if you have very less space in your laptop or PC. So it's a really huge space that are consumed by this folder. So click on OK, and after that click on the delete files. Just click on the delete files, and it will take little bit time, so you need to be just wait and watch, and it will be, it's going to be removed your all the Windows.old folder and all the temporary files. And after that click on the yes to start your cleanup. So just click on yes, so it's now cleaned your all the file. So if you again go for the your C drive, so your C in your C drive, so there is no now Windows.old folder, and all your space is recovered from that. So it's a really easy. Hope you like my videos. Please visit my website for more tutorials like this.